Hey, how are you? I'm here to guide you how to make meditation super easy and simple from your head space to your heart space. And a lot of time meditation can be very challenging. Having a stillness moment from this chaotic, all this life we live, immediately drop into that moment, it's very challenging. But if you follow my instruction in a super simple way, and you can get there super easy. But a lot of people, especially meditation teachers, doesn't guide to this moment because they don't know how much important about posture. So we're gonna talk about simple posture here because posture is everything. So make sure that when you sit, you are in a good posture, the posture where you feel most comfortable. You kind of like explore the space in your body where exactly make you feel most peaceful and calm in a way that you feel stay in that moment for a long time. And also when you talk about posture, posture is everything, especially when you walk, when you're being around people in a party or sitting somewhere. If you're not in your proper posture, what it does is that you body compromise to adjusting your imbalance to balance. So because of that, you started having a lot of pain. So having a proper posture and awareness of proper posture is really, really important. So a lot of time, a lot of teachers don't teach you about it. Let's get meditate, let's sit. It doesn't work that way. So based on my experience, having a good posture is so important. So I will guide you how to have a proper posture. So make sure that you sit all in line. This is the reset biohacking enlightenment posture. So you sit up straight. And when you sit up straight, make sure that you are not hunching or closing your heart. Really push your tailbone outer. And what happens? You naturally open your chest and open your heart posture very naturally. But you might feel a little bit tension in your lower back because you've been contracting for so long. If somebody having that issue like this, because your spine, it becomes so round up and crooked. This is why when you try to do this way, your body's like, oh, I don't feel good. But that uncomfortableness, uncomfortable feelings, it's gonna go away as long as you just start to reshape your posture. Also, when you have a good posture, you being stand out among all other people. Imagine that there's so many people out there, and there's a lot of people standing here, sitting here, but you sitting like this. It's like, I'm here. I'm right here, right now. I'm present. This energy really stand out, and the people look at you like, oh wow, who is that person? Let me talk to her. Let me talk to him. I want to know more about this person. So proper posture, it's very important. When you're aware of proper posture all the time and you feel very much open and receiving all the energy. That's number one. Number two, when you sit like this, push your tailbone outer so you immediately open your chest and your heart. Imagine that your top of your head and your tip of your knee are triangle, like a pyramid. You are the pyramid matrix. So when you are in that moment, make sure that you are staying in the moment of this geometry. And then you're getting so much energy from divine. This is like your antenna. So when you sit like this, imagine that your spine is like antenna. Something pull up from the top of your head. That's kind of feeling you want to be in it. That's the feeling all your Kundalini energy is going to back and forth or up and down when you are stay in this in line straight up spine. So this is really important, yeah? So from right here, and a lot of people having a guided meditation, put earphones in, doing this Indian style or Joe Dispenza, all that. It's really great. And it's really good for building a mold for this habit, which is I recommend everybody. But true meditation is really about hearing deep inside what is going on right here. And cut off all these nonsense noises that we are receiving from exterior consuming energy to go deeper to hearing your inner voice. Because of that, it's powerful. When you need some clarity, that's the moment you sit and going deeper to hearing your inner voice. So that is the intention here. So instead of you follow by other people's idea or this, promotions, do this, do that, really, you are your own guru. You are the healer of your own body. So more you're mastering your mind and your body, no one knows better than your body than you are. So this is so important to know that nobody gonna solve your problem except yourself. So hearing, more spend time with you hearing your inner voice is the key of manifesting, creating more abundance. This is why you need, I need a long time to really feel what's going on inside of it, yeah? And so when you have the mindset and cutting the all this energetic desire, craving from outside of focus out to focus in, and when you kind of settle the moment, you feel just like let go of your shoulder, let go of your jaw, and let go of your body except straight up your spine. So when you're in this moment, when you're ready, when you feel this is something really makes me comfortable, and you are in this posture, you can actually mimic my posture right now. And from right here, and you don't have to close your eyes, or close your eyes is optional, but I really highly recommend not close your eyes, because you can easily go somewhere. But this meditation is really not about going somewhere, be in it. You are the center of this creation reality you live. So you want to be in the center, not going somewhere. So it's, that's why it's a little bit different meditation. So from right here, I'm taking a deep inhale through your nose and look 45 degrees down, so then your eyes doesn't get hurt or stressed out. So I'm look down 45 degrees, and I'm just finding a spot that I put my eyes into without any stress on my eyes. And I'm taking a deep inhale through my nose, I close my mouth, but when I'm taking an inhale, I'm taking inhale from my root chakra, my root, my belly, right here, taking a push all the way there, Mother Earth energy, core energy, and expand right here, diaphragm, you see me? This is how much you have. So expand right here, and then put that air into back of your skull and hold your breath, and then either you let it out, exhale through your mouth, but very subtle way, almost as if you don't even breathe. It's like a Tai Chi. Or you can do and exhale through your nose, but just put your finger and how subtle that movement is happening. So what happened in this moment, you are fully controlling your breath. So you want to expand, most subtle exhale. So what it does, usually average people breathe in and out for about 2 to 5, 10 seconds. Let's say 10 seconds. And I was in the breathwork meditation class, and I hold my breath for 6 minutes. So imagine that I breathe, let's say average, I breathe like 2 minutes, and then you breathe for 20 seconds. You're continued in and out breathing, so short. And I'm breathing 2 minutes, every breath. This is why the reason, main reason, the breathing is the main key of vitality, because you bring so much oxygen in your body and then oxygenate in your brain, and then flush out your old system, and then the oxygen turn that into red cell and bring more energy, more chi in your body. So the breath work is the most powerful healing tool. It can heal depressions and anxiety, all that, by simply breathing technique, like awareness of breath technique, can heal the part. It's so awesome, isn't it? So I'm gonna guide you how to do it. So this is about, meditation is about not sitting in a stillness. It's about the breathing, how you breathe, how slowly you breathe into your body, and hold your breath, and very slowly you're exhaling. So let's say if you do this single breath technique for your meditation for, let's say, 7 breaths, and then you're holding in and out breath for 1 minute, then you breathing and meditate for 7 minutes. So imagine that you breathe for 15 minutes and that's a 15 minutes meditation. So when you are aware of your breath, all your senses start to open up, because you are fully in your body. And all this stimulation from around you starting to emerge into one. So there's no I, you, me, he, she, just only one source, which is everything is same. You and any substances around you are the equally same. Immerse yourself into this moment of present experience itself. And really honoring your breath, aware of your breath. The awareness of your breath is everything. In the moment, you will experience of pure essence of joy, as bliss as you are. The art of this breath is unconditional love. The divine universe gave it to you, you and me, the air, unconditional love. So truly experiencing it as if you never experienced before. And then continue to breathe like that as much you can. And just watch your thought, watch your breath, nothing else. There's nothing you have to do, but just simply breathe slow and the magic will appear for you. Anything stir up, unclear, all this train of thoughts, garbages of unconsciousness, collective memories will disappear, and you are become your breath. And the art of being present, the joy of being present, will overpower in you. And that is the moment of joy of meditation. And then everything will rises, appear naturally. It's like a snow globe. When you shake the snow globe, when we are always constantly moving and try to hustle, all that. But then when you shake the snow globe and then you put it back into the ground, the table, and what it does, it clears everything out, because this stillness will show you exactly what it's supposed to be, and you will see the true answers in it. So that is how you meditate. And thank you so much for watching. And don't medicate it, just meditate. Thank you. Namaste.